1016 WAPT News. This is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story today. Jackson police say a stolen SUV crashed this afternoon, seriously injuring two people. It happened around 1 o'clock on Valley Street. Witnesses say police were chasing the SUV. Two of the three people inside the Toyota Sequoia were thrown from it. One of them was pinned under the truck. Investigators say a third person crawled out a window and ran off. Two people were injured in an early morning shooting here at Jackson. The shooting happened about 2 a.m. on Biloxi Street. Two men were taken to a local hospital, one with life-threatening injuries. No arrests have been made.
Very cold again tonight, dropping down to 25. And after a cold start to your Saturday, it will warm up nicely in the afternoon. Right around 60, breeze out of the west at 10. The entire weekend forecast. And when will our next threat of rain be? All coming up at 5.
Thank you, David. Coming up tonight at 5, Governor Barbour breaks his silence about his controversial pardons, why he's standing by his decision. That's at 5. That's 16 WAPT News First at 4. We'll see you back here in an hour.